The track I have in my hand right now is entitled, We Are Grateful, and it's designed to share the gospel with people who are in or have been in the military. Let me read to you how the track begins. It says, Hello, veteran. Yes, we're grateful for what you did to preserve our freedom and during separation and loneliness. You may have come home safely without combat experience, but perhaps you saw bloody battles and the broken, mangled bodies of comrades. Maybe you were gravely wounded. It may be that you suffer even today from injuries received in the military. Whatever your circumstances, we thank you for serving and are glad you came home. But then the next paragraph begins with this question. Have you ever wondered if it's true that a good and faithful serviceman or servicewoman who dies for our country is assured of escape from hell and an eternity in heaven? Now that's the question we use to lead into a gospel presentation because, my dear friend, just because a person has been a faithful soldier, their own personal works cannot deal with a sin stain on their soul. They need a Savior. They need somebody to save them from their sin, just like everyone else. Our goodness and our good works, even our military service, cannot cause us to escape hell's fire. But Jesus said He can. And He does.